Hi, I'm Mauro D'Alessandro. I'm a student from 2008 Interaction Design Master Course.
I'm Cammy Rush. I'm from Canada.
I'm Isabella Chow from Hong Kong.
My name is Antonia and I come from South Italy.
I'm Adriano Ferraro. I'm half Italian, half German.
My name is Maria Cristina Vimercati.
Io mi chiamo Rodrigo Torres. Soy colombiano.
I'm Susanna Schlachtit. I'm a Polish-Canadian.
João Martini. Vengo da Brasile.
My name is Nila Erol. I'm a Turkish designer.
Nikhil Paul from India.
I'm from Turkey.
Io sono Fabio, vengo da Latina.
Sono Laura Armato, fashion design.
Sono Marco Corso, fashion design.
Giulia Cerini, fashion design.
I did my master in 2008 at Domus Academy.
I studied in Domus Academy.
I did the master's in 2007 in product design.
Hice el master en Domus en 1999.
Oh, master's in business design, alright, okay.
I studied master in interior and living design.
Ho fatto il master a Domus Academy in industrial design.
Gianfranco Ferre decided to choose five of us for the fashion master.
I made my master's degree on accessories design at Domus Academy.
Ho fatto anche il master nell'87 insieme a João.
Business design.
Mara Ribone from Argentina. I did the master's in design at Domus Academy.
Business design in 2006.
What do you think is the most interesting idea or project of this edition of Salone del Mobile?
It's from Mr. X, it's a new material. I found very interesting the installation.
Would have to be the people parking.
It's called the Quebec. It's very interesting.
It's the Japanese design.
The exhibition of Ballo and Ballo.
A lot of the exhibitions are tutto bene.
È una tomba che ho visto. Ed è, devo dire che veramente mi ha colpito molto.
I think right. A very good installation is from Paola Navone did it. It's at the end of Via Tortona.
Il prodotto mi gustò molto la lampada di un gran amico mio, Francisco Gomez Paz, para Luce Plan.
Applications with plastic resin, polyester, great big vases.
Anche per le installazioni di Antonio Marras, che sono stupende, quella di Maison Martin Margiela.
Lo spazio che ha attrezzato Richard Ginori, anche molto nel nostro gusto, diciamo.